The Prime Minister is in the US tonight for top-level talks on carbon pricing and the conflict in Afghanistan. Julia Gillard's been given a warm welcome to Washington from one of the country's top officials. Our Prime Minister is staying in accommodation across the road from the White House, courtesy of the US President. She'll meet with Barack Obama and the United Nations boss.